All right, ready to weigh out. A digital scale works best. Easy to read. Make it so you can see that. And there we go. Got a pound and a 5/8 of an ounce. So it gives us a chance to pull out some debris. Not too much. There you go, you got a pound of worms.